people who are out there on the permanent security council. We got U.S., France, U.K., China, and Russia. Okay, those are people who can veto anything, right? How can we get anything done when you got China and Russia on this thing, who are our sworn enemies? And they're communist countries. How can we get anything done?
Well, actually, Stephen, it was with Russia and China on the Security Council that we were able to impose tough sanctions on Iran, one of their major trading partners.
Even if we're
with North Korea.
No.
The short answer to your question is that under President Obama, the United States has repaired relationships, repaired trade alliances, and worked to reset what have been fraught and difficult relationships with people or countries like Russia. And as a consequence, we have been able to move them more often than not to positions that reflect our interests, our values, and our objectives, such as sanctioning Iran, such as sanctioning North Korea.